Welcome to Arstotzka News, reporting on the war efforts of Arstotzka's glorious military, where we have gone to war with our strongest borrowing nation and defeated them with ease, despite the fact that they were supposed to be even stronger than us. Meanwhile, on a northern border, the supposed strongest country in the world has closed in on our own borders. And other countries to our north have taken notice and gone to war with them themselves, seemingly in an attempt to improve relations with the Arstotzkan government. But they are doing a very poor job in their war efforts, to the point where Arstotzka's glorious military may have to step in to deal with the threat themselves. And that is it for Arstotzkan news today. Glory to Arstotzka!